Welcome back, students. We were seeing the topic on human health and diseases. So in this session, we will going to have a look over various types of diseases. Okay, now let's start with the first, that is viral diseases. You know, different viruses cause different type of diseases. First example, we can take it of common cold. Okay, and this is common cold virus, or you can also call it as rhinovirus. Okay. This rhinovirus mainly causes common cold, in which we observe the inflammation, or we feel inflammation, tonsils and pharynx and larynx. Okay, next, polio. Polio is caused due to poliovirus, and rabies is again caused due to pox virus. So various viral diseases are caused due to viruses, and mainly in common cold, what you observe? You observe nasal congestion, discharge, sore throat, cough, headache, etc. And in rabies, again, which is caused due to pox virus, they get the person gets allergy from water. Again, in polio, the person is unable to walk throughout its life. Okay, so different type of viruses are causing various diseases. Next comes the bacterial diseases, which is caused due to different types of bacteria. First example can be typhoid. Okay, which is caused due to S. typhi virus, as you can see in the picture. And the main symptom of this virus, this bacteria when enters into the body is high fever. Okay, next comes the plague and tetanus. These are also some of the other kind of the diseases which are caused due to different bacteria. Okay, next comes the pneumonia. Okay, pneumonia is caused due to streptococcal pneumonia, as you can see in the picture. Now mainly what happens in this disease, there is infection in the alveoli of lungs, as you can see they are affected, and it becomes filled with the fluid, resulting in the severe difficulty in breathing and respiration. So this bacteria causes pneumonia. So students, in this session we have seen some of the diseases, and further session we will see about the protozoan and various fungal and helminth diseases. Thank you.